One Democratic candidate isn't coming to Mississippi tomorrow after all. The Sanders campaign has canceled his trip. He was supposed to be at the two Mississippi museums tomorrow. The campaign says the senator will go to Michigan instead. Some of his senior campaign staff members and surrogates are coming here to represent him ahead of Tuesday's primary.